There we go.
All right. What do you got? You got a pitch and four live. You got it?
Yep.
So I see where it's one-sided, so we got a... What happens if we meet somebody coming up?
Someone's got it back down, so I would try and stay on the high spots rather than
the rough.
Yeah. Just to make sure you got clearance there. And you got right over that shit. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got plenty of clearance. Give me the egg, baby. Yes, sir. It's a lot funner with someone else doing it, I'll be honest with you. I'm just riding by, kind of like looking at Christmas decorations. I'm just busy.
I get through here at four low, I mean four high.
Oh my god, it's a dog. The dog of the guy.
You think I need four low on this shit?
Mm-mm.
Just take it out.
Put it in if you need it.
Neutral. Listen to that motor getting it.
Yep.
Fucking mud bubble, Scott.
I mean, what do you expect out here? Might want to put windows up. Everyone put their windows up. Windows go up before we do this. Yeah, so we don't get freaking mud inside the car and the sunroof. I don't want to get yelled at if mud starts flying in the car.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Which way should I go?
I would go
right in the middle of this
car. Yeah, fucking go.
And just go.
Oh, that's not that deep. You're good. Oh, that wasn't bad at all. Man, why we put the windows up, man? There's a mud puddle, Scott. What the hell else did you expect out here?
Honey, do you want to let him out, in on my learning curve?
Okay, so all the jeeps he sees coming out are dirty.
Yeah.
Okay, and I said, you know, are you okay with that? He said, well, we're not looking for mud. We're not going mudding. I was like,
so you're not going to find the mud at times.
It's going to find you.
Yeah.
This motherfucker's getting it, boy.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's down the high spot. There you go. It's not having any issues. I mean, none. And this fucking Jeep I had was the same way. It stopped.
I love doing redneck shit.
Hell yeah.
Are we rednecks right now? Which way?
Just go to the left.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay.
Get on up. Get on up. Get on up. The noggin there.
Oh, yeah, you gotta be careful with those
skid plates, man.
Skid plates, okay.
That's going. When I get this Jeep next year, it's gonna be all jacked up.
I'm getting the
Jeep
next year. This one? Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, you're getting a Camaro.
A better
one?
Well, it's probably going to be maybe a Corolla. Probably a Corolla, man. Just something to ride back and forth to Plymouth on when it's not raining.
Yeah,
and you know,
I ride my bike. Grandbaby coming in February, so my kids won't let me put the baby in the Miata.
Oh, yeah, maybe that's wise, yeah.
So I'm getting the Jeep next year, and I'm like, so jacked up. All my friends will be like, you used to be so cool. What happened?
What happened?
I got married. No, I think it's really cool. We went mudding last week.
Hell yeah.
We went full wheeling. Because I'm lost.
There's something about you, girl. That makes me sweat.
Chester is holding on for dear
life. Get buddy.
How's Grammy doing?
I'm holding on to him for dear life. He's fine.
I think this is probably where I started getting to the point where I turned around in the Jeep that I was in.
Is this considered mud or rock?
This is rocks, I think, here.
This is a really good hangover activity. Oh, oh, I can't wait to see.
Ooh. Okay, so right now,
we're going to go to low. Yeah, I'll get her max lift. It's going. Because we really aren't doing much.
Yeah, you want yourself?
I'm good.
Okay, we're good? Yep. Alright, hold on. Yeah.
Big fucking rock.
That's what I'm looking at.
We can go around. What you got, Ryan? How we looking on that side, brother?
You good? Yep. There we go. Alright. Yeah, this is where I turned.
Fucking A, dude.
This is where I turned around. So, this, we can turn around here.
I think is this still a green trail?
This is where I think it went to red, I believe. I don't know the trails well enough.
How does it just go from green to red?
Oh, we ain't...
Go from here, wrong. Then back down this way.
What's behind me?
Rocks. Yeah, there you go. Just go straight up as far as you can.
Get the fuck out
there
of
here. There you go.
How are we looking over there?
You're right over here.
That's a big something right there.
Yeah, I'm looking at it in my camera.
Very good. Now get four here.
What's...
A little bit more. Whoa. All right. Cut it.
Got it.
Yeah, you're good.
Sure.
You're good.
Well, all
right. Let's get lined up better.
Yeah. Right, let's get off this motherfucker before he breaks something. Well, I'm glad to know that my Jeep at least can make it up this, because the lake road used to be like this on the way to the lake house. I don't know if you remember that.
it gets sketch, man.
Are you having fun?
Yeah, you wanna hang out to the right a little bit, try to avoid that big rock.
What big rock?
It's just kind of, well, you're good.
Yeah, I'm staying over
right there.
What the fuck?
That's good.
Oh my god.
The things about these little rocks is they're not stuck in the ground, so they'll move. Alright, so we'll get back out.
I'm just thankful that nothing else is coming up this fucking mountain.
Yeah, no shit.